Last night, the Colorado Avalanche raised their banner to celebrate their Stanley Cup victory last season. And even though he was traded to the Blackhawks, the Avs invited their old teammate, Jack Johnson, to participate in the ceremony. He sat on the Chicago bench and then joined his former teammates on the ice while wearing his Blackhawks uniform. It was such an inspiring and wholesome moment.